Revelio.
I wonder what Merlin is.
New instruments are expensive, you know? Lumos.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Lumos.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
Mind now, demi guys.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio.
Ah.
Revelio.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever?
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
I cannot thank you enough. If you could just find a few more, I'd be so very grateful.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguise statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
What if he sticks like this?
What? Don't be silly. It'll wear off in a few hours.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Lumos.
So this is the underground harbor. Revelio. The Grey Lady. I'd say hello, but she doesn't seem particularly social.
Revelio. Revelio.
That book Professor Weasley asked me to find should be around here somewhere.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humor me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created a small quiz, just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the wizarding world. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Ugh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions, and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the golden snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
The golden snidget.
Correct! The snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269 by a wizard named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question. Which potion is commonly referred to as liquid luck?
Felix Felicis.
Well done! Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky, Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
The Deathly Hallows.
Correct! According to Beedle the Bard, the Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
The Quaffle.
That's right! When a chaser throws the Quaffle through one of three hoops in a Quidditch match, their team is awarded 10 points. True or false? Polyjuice Potion allows the drinker to change species.
True.
Actually, the answer was false. While Polyjuice Potion can be used to change things such as age or race, it cannot be used to change species. Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
I'm sorry. I don't have time for a quiz at the moment.
Let me know if you change your mind. I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this. Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Professor Weasley transfigured the book with all her test answers into an owl to stop students from cheating.
Ooh. Settle down, settle down. Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted. Almost anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight. Now, you all know what to do. Beautifully done.
You wanted to discuss my progress so far this term, Professor.
I did. You seem to have had no trouble in getting up to speed, and frankly, excelling in your schoolwork this year.
Thank you, Professor. The extra assignments have been helpful.
As I suspected they would be. Now, it seems you've been making good use of the opportunities presented by your field guide. Of course, the guide isn't the only measure of success. I've heard that you can brew an impressive Edurus potion. Hopefully, you won't need it anytime soon, but it is a valuable potion to have when it is needed.
Thank you, Professor.
I will say I'm especially impressed with all you've accomplished in light of the rumors of your extracurricular activities. Was your visit to the kitchens and the Hogsmeade graveyard with Nick to bribe a ghost for information connected in any way to Professor Fig?
Not at all. I'm fascinated by ghosts and, food. And I was interested in learning more about the castle and the surrounding area.
I see. I admire your penchant for learning, but do remember that your classwork and field guide are designed to educate you thoroughly. It'll be the end of the year in no time, and you'll want to be well prepared for your OWLs. I'll provide a final assessment at that time to ensure that you're ready for your exams. Until then, well done. You are dismissed.
Thank you. Hello there.
Hello, Almeet. Do I recall you saying that you speak gobbledygook?
I did. I mean, I do. Speak it. Is this to do with the goblin I saw you with in Hogsmeade?
It is. His name is Lodgok. We could use your help with something. He's waiting for me near a goblin mine. Would you be willing to help?
Of course. How exciting. I mean, well, might this be dangerous?
I think he simply wants to show me something that involves gobbledygook. If it helps, he's a friend of Serona's.
Good to hear. Good to hear. If Serona trusts him, then I feel much better.
Lodgok is waiting. Should we go?
Of course. I just want to check the pronunciation of a couple of key terms first. So I will meet you there.
Lumos.
Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Made it.
too bad.
Revelio.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shaw mentioned. Oh, it's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Gryffindor.
Confringo!
That's that. Settled.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Confringo!
Confringo! Revelio.
Confringo!
Merlin himself would be proud.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Arresto Lorenzo. Accio. Levioso. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Yeah.